So this one was kind of like a sad day. So sometimes we have sad feelings, and that's okay. This one's called A Reason for Being. I be keeping to myself. No one really sees me. I am invisible, laying in my cell, laying in my grave, drowning in all my problems. Then I explode like a bonfire. I can't scream, so I turn my anger, my stress to tears. Each tear has meaning, a story, a reason for being.